outlets.
Ahab was to infiltrate Dos Maci and extract a new type of rocket launcher before the Soviets could find it. On his way to the fort, Ahab encountered a mute prisoner, the only survivor from Dos Maci. He was escorted by Soviet soldiers who wanted the prisoner to show them the way to the weapon. Ahab saved the prisoner and got the directions to the cave in Dos Maci where the weapon was hidden. Ahab followed the directions from the prisoner and found the honeybee in the caves in Dos Maci. When he tried to escape the fort, he was ambushed by Skullface. Skullface grabbed Ahab with the help of a massive mechanical arm and taunted him regarding Ahab becoming a demon for little weapons like the rocket launcher, saying that this time he should rest in peace and he'll see him in hell. When the arm released Ahab, he found himself again surrounded by the missed squad of the Parasite Unit, who had turned all Soviet soldiers in the base into their puppets. Ahab defeated the Parasite Unit and successfully exfiltrated the area with the weapon.
This contract comes from a rebel guerrilla faction in Afghanistan. They've gotten wind of a rare meeting between three Soviet commanders running key units in the region. The location is Viala Village. The guerrillas see this as a one-of-a-kind chance to weaken the Soviet forces in one stroke. But if they act themselves, it'll expose the existence of their mole. That's why this job falls to us. The request is simple. Eliminate the three pigs, by any means. If these commanders are as good as they say, it'd be a shame to kill them. But I leave that decision up to you.
I don't plan to interfere in any way, but I have another side task that will definitely interest you. The Soviets are really pumping it up with high-end weaponry like choppers and UAV drones. In my opinion, Sefer is involved. They are clearly supplying the Soviets with his new toys. I don't know why they are doing this, but I suggest you take advantage of the situation by destroying those toys. Remember, this is going to be a challenge. So, please be careful. I have identified for drones and 7 choppers. Look for yellow markers on your A-droid. I see this as a huge chance to put a dent into Cypher. However, this is a completely optional task. You can choose to ignore it if you wish. That's all the information I have. I will see you around, boss.
The 3 Soviet commanders are meeting at Daviallo Calais. The mission is to eliminate all 3. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
found him. First target extracted. Good. Now for the other two. Target extracted. Only one left. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Roger. Tell stories about this one, boss. Ocelot got the details of the meeting out of that commander. It seems you've been doing your job just a little too well, boss. The Soviets have begun reinforcing the 40th Army's units in Afghanistan, sending in more men and new equipment. While things haven't exactly been easy for us up till now, they're about to get even tougher.